Heavy blow there from the reigning champ. He's broken his lance, but he's still going to go again. Oh, and a glancing blow from William Marshall there. Now Tadamar deciding he doesn't require his shield this time, and he's picked up his new lance and they're straight into it once more. Oh, he decided to duck on another and make sure it's the final pass. Oh, and a good blow there from the reigning champion, Kiel Tadamar.